My turn?
Your turn.
Really?
Yeah. We went counterclockwise. It's really weird.
We started all messed up.
Oh, I know, but I thought... No. I'm ready. I'm ready. Hold on.
I know. The round's all screwed up.
I almost did the David Letterman water spray out of my mouth when you said that baby maker. You ever done one just for fake, for the fun of it? Y'all want to see it?
Yeah.
Let's see. I don't want to get anybody shout. I'll go that way. Go this, don't do it this way. No. No, sir, I will not. Thank you. Now I'm not going to do it at all because I'm a little nervous.
Well, you gotta, no.
Yeah. And plus, yeah, we got, this isn't a good time. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
No, no.
No, come back. I don't want to do it now. I'm feeling kind of sick anyway, and it might be colored.
Oh, gross.
What?
Gross.
Just wet part of it. That was the key you did, it said. Na 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 na. You want your love letters? All right. We did this last night in dance hall. Cody and I, were you there? Oh, you were there.
How many of you guys were there last night?
Oh,
all right.
Wow.
All right, man. We got some guys over there and some back there. Oh, there. Well, I know he was there.
My family just showed up. Y'all just get here? Just now?
Yeah, we had a good time last night.
Yeah, we did. This was a great moment. This song, originally I heard Cody singing it in a bar in Dallas. I went down there and he played the song and I was like, whoa, that's really great. I was cutting a record. I asked if I could maybe cut that song. He said, yeah, sure. It's not mine. And he said it was a guy named Nate Kipp wrote the song. Any Nate Kipp fans? Anyone know Nate Kipp? Nate Kipp?
Yeah, a couple of guys.
He's in that bag. He'll come out in a minute. We can keep using the bag. It's good.
Yeah, I like it.
It's a good prop right now. But anyway, so I recorded the song, and I knew Nate real well, and I didn't want him to know I was going to record it till it was out, but he found out and said, hey, man, I hear you're cutting love letters. I said, yep. So, but it's really Cody Jinks' song because he does it so well, and last night he got up and sang most of it, and then I did a little part of it, and then he did the rest of it. So you want to do it like that?
You just want me to sing, don't you?
Yeah. We'll split it up, but go ahead. I want you to start it.
Start.
You want me to start it?
I'll start.
Okay.
He don't want you none, Virginia. Why don't you just go on home? I'm not being fair, Virginia. I'd rather see you all alone. This old town's the way you left it, and sleep is good when you can get it. Love letters and cigarettes, it's been 3 years, I can't forget, and wrap this chain around my neck. I memorized every word you wrote. Each night they go up in smoke, and I'm gonna die, or I'm gonna choke, it's true. I'm still not done with you. No, no, I'm still not done with you. The big screen waits for you, Virginia. You know it's where I want you to be. But when it came to being with you, this place just wouldn't let go of me. Now every road and every stoplight, ooh, I can see your face on a good night.
Love letters and cigarettes. It's been 3 years. I can't forget. I'd wrap this chain around my neck for good. I memorized every word you wrote, and each night they go up in smoke. And I'm gonna die, or I'm gonna choke. It's true. I'm still not done with you. No, no, still not done with you.
Every road and every stoplight, I see your face on a good night. Love letters and cigarettes. It's been 3 years. I can't forget. And wrap this chain around my neck for good. I memorized every word you wrote, and each night they go up in smoke. And I'm gonna die, or I'm gonna choke. It's true. Still not done with you. Oh no, still not done with you. Oh no, still not done with you.
Thank you, man. Thank you for the request. The request.
As a professional musician, as professional as whatever it is we're doing, that's about as fun as it gets. So you guys get to be there for that.